today we are back with a video, and we would like to share with you guys our box swap that we done with a YouTuber called Stassi The Tzu. And Roxanne has very kindly sent us a box full of goodies for Pixie and Roxy, and we have also sent a box to Stassi. She received her box last week and she has done a video on her YouTube channel, Stassi The Tzu. I'll have the link to that down below so you can go and check it out. So we did go a little bit overboard on our box for Stassi, but at the end of the day, if she loves it all, that's the main thing. So we would like to share with you what is in our box. Now, I haven't even opened the box. I have literally just got in from work and it should have been delivered out yesterday, but unfortunately it was getting hailed at the Glasgow depot because there was a charge to pay. Again, it had went through the custom charge border force and there was a charge of £21.15 again, which is what I had to pay on the bow package that we got from Cynthia Dog Bows. So I paid for the package yesterday, and unfortunately I didn't pay it quick enough for it to be dispatched out on the same day. So I did pick the option of getting it delivered today, which was the next day. Unfortunately though, I was working in 8 to 2, so I did ask for the delivery to be after 2 o'clock, but obviously we couldn't guarantee. So I was in the door 5 minutes and the buzzer rang with my package, and I'm thinking, oh, thank you, because if I wasn't in, then I would have had to have either went to my local post office or it would have been sent back up to Glasgow, and I would have had to have, you know, picked another delivery day for it. Okay, so first of all, I would just like to say to you guys that if you haven't already checked out Stassi's channel, please, please, please go ahead and check it out. Her channel is absolutely amazing. I'm continuing to watch her videos, even though I've already watched them. I find myself watching them again just because they are really interesting and I really do like them. Okay, so anyway, so go and check out her channel. I'll have the link down below so that you can see her channel. It will take you to her box review for what we gave Stassi, but it will also take you to her channel as well for you to have a look at what videos that she has up as well. Okay, so I am really, really excited to get into this box. I have been waiting for this for such a long time and I'm just so excited. So I'm going to go in with it, and the dogs think that they are getting something from Paw Post, which is the only box we really get in when I sit like this and we do a review, but this is a different review. This is a box swap and we are really, really excited, and I don't want to damage anything that's in here, so please excuse me while I open the box. And I'll cut your nose off. Okay, so Stassi is from America and we have agreed to do a box swap because there is things that I would like to try and review that we don't get in the UK that you can get in America. And it's the same really for her. It's things that she wouldn't get in the USA that you can get in the UK. So the two of us have decided to do a swap with some products and some brands, and to review and see how we like them and enjoy them. So we are excited to actually find out what's in here, because I know there is a lot of stuff in America that I would just love my dogs to have. You've got treats that you get over there that you don't even get over here. They have such a more wider variety of brands, healthier brands, than what we do here. And it's just, I'd love to get stuff from America, but you're limited to what you can get over here, and I find the stuff in America, sorry Roxy, is a lot better than what we have here, and it's more of a variety. Now I'm just going to try and get this invoice off. in the box. Obviously, as you can see, I'm still opening it. Excuse me, I don't want to cut your face off. And I just want to be really careful with opening it, because I don't want to damage whatever is in here. That's the last thing I want. Me and the dogs will have nothing. Oh. Okay, so we have the box open. And I'm really excited to see Roxy come over here. Good girl. Sit. 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 Good girl. Wait. Need to wait. I get to look first. Pixie's just currently sleeping in her bed just now. She's just, this is her tired time of the day. Okay, so let's open up and see. And oh my goodness me. Oh wow. Roxy is excited as I am. Oh my goodness, what do you smell? Look at all this stuff. Oh my goodness me, Roxanne. Wow, I've not even pulled it out yet and I'm so happy. I really am. Okay, so, oh no way. Oh, she really has just, the last couple of weeks I have been reviewing dog treats from America that I would really, really like to try and I can't get, and I've tried everything in my power to search sites to try and get them over here and I cannot get them over here, and there's three things in here that are really what I have been wanting to try, so I'm just so excited. Oh my goodness. So there is a wee card here that says Pixie and Roxy. And oh my goodness, it's a lovely picture of Stassi. Oh wow, she's so cute. She's like so cute, but she's got like a bit of a diva side to her, and a Shih Tzu's got to have that kind of side to them. Okay, so in here she has said, "We hope that you enjoy these treats, toys and bows. We wanted to send you all of our favourites and also send you a little bit of must be the names of the bows. So Mandy something, I'm sorry I can't quite make that out. You've got really, really fancy handwriting. So she's basically said that we've made sure to wear our bows and oh, so they look as if they're for February 2016. Okay, so it's, excuse me, can you get out of the box, please? You need to wait, you'll crush everything. Mm-hmm. Okay, so that is from Roxanne and Stassi, and that's such a beautiful card. Thank you very much. Oh, I just don't know where to start. I don't know where to start. Where will we start? Where will we start? Okay, so first of all, we have a toy and it's Outward Hounds Invincibles and it is a little squeaky duck. Oh, you like that? Oh, look at her trying to get in for it. What's that? Is it a duck? Wow. Okay, so I don't think we've got any of these. No, we don't have any of these. And it basically says, keep squeaking if punctured, which is really good because we have had a few punctured toys before in the past and has lost its squeak, but these ones still squeak. Okay, there. Well, wait, I'll take the label off it later. You like it? She loves it. We really do love the squeakers. I'll just sit that down here. Right. And she'll not leave it alone now until I pull out something else. Okay, so the next thing we have here is a wee rubber fish and it's latex rascals, it's called, and it is a latex dog toy and it is a red dog fish. Now I've seen these, she's a wee into bed with that toy by the way. So we've seen this in one of her videos and I really, really like the toys that she had there, and obviously we don't get this here in the UK. Wait, oh, what was that? What was that? Ooh, what was it? Are you gonna get it? Are you gonna get it? UK, so that is going to go down a treat because we do have a hedgehog that looks like that and it has lost its squeaker. Okay, so I've took the toys off them just now just because I'm going to take a video after and show you them playing with them. I don't want them to play with it and then for them to be too tired that they're not going to do anything for me to put in the video. Okay, so the next thing we have is another toy, and this is actually what I looked up on eBay and Amazon last night to see if I could try and get, and it's not available here in the UK. So this is an Isla Bone Jura toy, and I think this is called a Happy Moppy. Oh, you like the ropes, don't you? Roxy's more the ropes and the kind of crinkly toys, whereas Pixie's more the squeakers. So Roxy's gonna love this. Is that good? Yes. Oh, Pixie, be careful, please. So that is what it looks like there. Yes, it's a Happy Moppy. Yes, Happy Moppy. Oh, they're gonna have so much fun. Right, give me it just now and we'll take a wee video after, alright? We'll keep it up here just now because I need to take the tags off. So I will take the tags off. So that is three toys that they absolutely love. Okay, now the next thing is these dog treats, and again she must know what it is that we've been looking for, to be honest. So these are the Good Dog Sojo's dog treats, and it's a blueberry cobbler flavour. And that is what they look like. It is a wee blue box with some wee bones. Will we try it? Will we? And these look as if they're kind of all natural ingredients. Oat flour, rolled oats, blueberries, canola oil, vanilla, eggs, and honey. Feed as a treat. So yes, they look very natural to me. So let's just see if I can get into the box. Roxy, I need to see in the box, please. Otherwise, I'm not going to be able to give you one. Ooh, wow, look at them. Right, down, sit. Let me smell. Like Roxanne, she likes to sniff the treats before she gives, so do I. You're not the only one, Roxanne, that does that. Oh, they smell lovely. Look at the size of them! They're so tiny! You're just going to swallow that whole, aren't you? Look at you licking your lips. Do you want it? Here you go. Nom nom. Girls. They're perfect size for training. They're quite hard as well. I've always wanted to see these. I think ever since I got the dogs, I've been really interested to try these, but no way are they available in the UK. They need to come from America. So I am really, really pleased with these, and they will go down an absolute hit. Have you eaten it? Where is it? It's gone. It's gone. Okay, so the next thing is, what have we got? Your favourite ingredient? Cheese, please. Oh my goodness, I've always wanted to try these. These are the Complete Natural Nutrition Cheese Please Dog Biscuits, and these actually remind me of Snacky Jacks. If you don't get Snacky Jacks in the USA, Snacky Jacks are like bigger versions of these, and it's like rice cakes that we can eat. And we do get the mini ones as well, only they are slightly bigger. They are mini size crunchy nuggets, and there is only one ingredient, and it is cheese. Oh, your favourite! Cheese isn't something they get a lot of, but I am actually going to be using these as their grooming treats. Oh, they're so tiny! Let me just cut a wee hole in them. Oh my goodness. Smell the cheese. Can you right? Can you smell it? Can you smell it? Do you want one?
Do you want one?
Sit.
Sit.
Oh, are you going to stand?
Do you want it that bad? And they are quite hard. My goodness, you get a lot in one bag. Oh, that's so cool.
I'm really excited about these. I really am. Really, really excited.
Okay, so the next thing is our last dog treat in here. And my goodness, it is the Plateau Thinkers Pacific Salmon Dog Treats. Now, these again, I have been looking at online and cannot get over here, apart from on Amazon, where I would pay an absolute fortune for a bag like this. You're talking about over £60 people are selling these for on Amazon, and that's without postage. So this is definitely a no-go for me to get over from America. Absolutely no chance can I get any of these brands over here. So thank you so much for giving us the brands to try that I have been looking at and researching and trying to get over here for the last, I don't know how many months. Okay, so the Thinkers Pacific Salmon Dog Treats is 90% salmon, or over 90% salmon, sorry. They are GMO free, no byproducts, and they're made in the USA. And the ingredients in here is salmon, brown rice, salt, rosemary extract, some vitamins. Very good. I don't really want to open these just now because it's just about their dinner time. And I'm trying my best not to give them too much before their meal because we're still at the I'm not eating my meal stage at the moment with their new food that they're on. So I'm going to leave these as a treat for supper time. But these look very, very interesting. I'm so excited that we now have the Thinkers. And salmon is one of the products that we don't really feed our dogs a lot, but they do like the fish flake, like the fish type products, so we are really, really excited to try. So thank you so much. I'm going to sit them up there. Okay, so the last thing in the box, I've kept the best till last. There looks as if there could be some kind of dog bows in here, and all the dog bows I've got from America was from Cynthia Dog Bows on Etsy. If you haven't seen her Etsy site, I'll put the link to that down below also. Now, I do apologise that my camera, I'm working off of my phone and I have the most horrendous lighting in here and it's dark outside. It's about 4:30 in the evening and I just couldn't wait till broad daylight to video this, as I'm on 12-hour shifts the next few days. But what I'm going to do is I'm going to give you a closer up look of what we have got in our box from Stassi and Roxanne, and in a wee bit more better lighting. And I'll include that at the end of the video, along with some clips of the dogs playing with their new toys that they have. Okay, so let's have a look at the bows. Oh my goodness! Oh! I feel as if I could scream right now. Oh! Roxy Lick! Is that going to go in your hair? Wow! Oh my goodness, they are just stunning. Oh, and they're pears! Oh, they're pears! Oh my goodness. Oh, and they're from Beauty by Paris. I've had a look on Beauty by Paris's page and I absolutely love, love, love her bows. Unfortunately, I haven't purchased any from her just because, again, I'd be buying from America. There's going to be custom charges. I really, really do want some of her bows, and now we have some. Okay, so I'll kind of hold it up here. It's not a treat. Down. I'll hold it up here, but obviously I'll give you a closer look at it at the end of the video. So we have little tiny tie reindeer set of piggies. Oh my goodness. Oh, they're really stiff. I make those myself, and it's good to see the kind of quality of the differences between what we can make in the UK and what we can make in America. Oh my goodness. There is also green ones with red kind of mittens, Christmas mittens. And we also have the full-size bows with the ice cream cones on them. Now I've seen this in her review, our open box from Beauty by Paris, and I fell in love with them ever since I've seen them. The colours she just puts together are so good. That is them there, and again I'll show you a close up when I'm finished this video. Oh man, I'm so excited right now. I'll need to brush the dog's hair and get a bow in. They're still currently got their bed hair from last night because I've been working. I've not managed to actually brush their hair. Oh man. Oh wow. These must be the ones she was talking about for February. I'll need to find out what they're for. So there's a black set there. Black and gold set of piggies, which, oh, that's just going to look lovely in Pixie. Oh, I'll need to put piggies in you, dear. Yes, need to put piggies in you and wear your new bow. Yes. So these green and purple ones with the kind of masks on them must be for the time that she explained in a letter, I think. If you watch this, Roxanne, please tell me. Please leave me a comment or send me a message or something and tell me when it is I need to wear these ones, because I don't know. I've never seen these before, apart from on your channel obviously, but I've never really seen these before, but they are absolutely stunning. Oh my goodness. Oh, well, that would just suit you as well. Oh, we'll need to share. Sharing is caring, right girls? Sharing is caring. Oh my goodness me. Oh, I am really excited. And I've opened the box and everything's done and opened with, and I'm still excited. Oh, right, okay. I'm gonna set these bows up here just now. Okay, so that is everything. And I cannot thank you enough, Roxanne and Stassi, for absolutely everything that is in this box. I'm so overwhelmed at the fact that we now have the treats that I have been looking for so long on Amazon, eBay, any kind of sites that I can try and get them from, and I can. So I am just so excited that we now have the three main treats that I have been wanting for so long. And we have such beautiful bows. Yes. Such beautiful bows and really, really good toys that they are going to absolutely love. So thank you so, so much for absolutely everything. And what I will say is that I will obviously have her channel down below. Please go and like if you haven't already seen her channel. Please, please subscribe. Her channel is amazing. And I will also have the link to the Beauty by Paris on Etsy and Cynthia Dog Bows on Etsy. And please, please like this video, comment, leave us a comment, let me know what you think. I do apologise for the lighting, it can't be any better, and my iPhone may have went a bit blurry kind of halfway through. I can't see myself on it, so my head could be chopped off for this, I don't know. It's just kind of trial and error really. But I will have a video where I will have better lighting so that you can see all of the stuff that Stassi has given to us to try, and we are
I'm really, really excited to try them and see how they go on with them. So please like the video, please leave us a comment, and as always, please subscribe to our channel, and we will see you guys later. Bye!
Okay, so I am in my hall and we've just recently got a new bulb and it is a lot brighter than what it is in the living room, and I now wish I had actually done my video out in the hall, but it's a bit late for that, but I will know in the future. Okay, so let me just show you quickly what it is we got from Stassi in better lighting and more closer. So this is a card that we got, and it's a picture of Stassi and she's so cute. Look at her wee face. She's got really nice bows in. So that is our lovely wee card. Okay, so this is one of the toys that we got. A little fish. And it's a rubber one. Roxy really, really likes the rubbers. And then we got the Nyla Bone Jura toy, which is the Happy Moppy. And Roxy is going to love this one. She likes it already, she's trying to chew it. The next toy we have is the Outward Hounds Invincibles, and that is the wee duck squeaky one. So they are going to love that, Pixie especially. Okay, now the bows that we got, oh, you just need to see this in better lighting. These bows are just stunning. Okay, so we have the ice cream cones and the Christmas ones with mittens, and that will look really, really nice on Roxy. She's more of lighter colours, so she will really, really suit them. I really can't wait to try these on her hair. And we also have the reindeer for Christmas, and again, that's a set of piggies. They are absolutely stunning. And these are the ones that I was talking about. I think she's mentioned in her letter. These ones here, I think, I'm not entirely sure. They are really, really nice. I've seen that on her channel also. And I really, really love these. This is going to suit Pixie really, really well. And I cannot wait to put piggies in her hair and actually try these out. And the work on these are really, really amazing. And they're really stiff. And they are from Beauty by Paris. So I'll have that link down below. So that is the bows. Just sit back because I don't want to squish them. Okay, now the treats we have are the Thinkers, the Plateau Thinkers specific salmon. Now the dogs are going to love these. And again, these are the ones that I've been trying to get. I can't get any of these in the UK, and I really want these, and now I've got these, so we are super excited. And these ones are, I think, obviously a treat that we can give the dogs when maybe we're sitting having our dinner, or to kind of keep them occupied when we're doing something. They are quite big sticks, so I think a half a stick would be enough, because I want to try and save them as much as I can, because obviously once this bag's done, I can't get any more, so I want to make it last as much as possible. So I think half a treat will do you. What do you think? A half a treat, do you? Can you see? Yeah, a big half a treat. Okay, and the next thing we have is the Sojos, or Sohos, I don't know how they pronounce it, but anyway, I pronounce it Sojos. And it is the Blueberry Bones, the Blueberry Cobbler Flavour Dog Treats, and they are really, really small, and this is such a lovely little box. It's so cute. So we are really excited to try them. And the last thing we have is the Cheese Please Natural, the Complete Natural Nutrition Cheese Please Treats, and we are so excited for these. Again, it's just one of these treats that we cannot get in the UK, and it's just one of the ones that I really, really wanted. And she has done really, really well to pick out treats that I have been searching for such a long time and I cannot get. So okay, so that is us. So that's just a kind of close up. I know my video beforehand isn't really great quality, but I wanted to show you my reaction. Not the best of lighting, but it is better out here. I just wish I'd done it out here, but never mind. Okay, so I'm going to take the tags off the toys and I'm going to let the dogs have a play with them. And we will see what happens.